tough because we already have 10 groups here who are all really capable.
It's not easy making chamber music in the environment of a competition.
You have to overcome the impossible.